Hi everyone, I'm Fleur and I'm a BIM modeler at Bricsys. Today I'm going to show you how you can transform scanned data into 2D drawings and 3D models inside BricsCAD BIM. To show you this process, we've selected this beautiful and iconic site in Ghent, Belgium named Vanquier, and we are going to scan this heritage building for you. This remodeling project is led by Revive, and they are looking to turn this empty spaces into a new modern city district. To begin this process, my colleague there is scanning this building with the Leica RTC360 laser scanner, and that's what I'm going to take into BricsCAD BIM. So during the scanning, we can view the scans remotely on your own iPad or tablet, making it easier to ensure the correct scanning is taking place. Once we have collected all the scans from the various rooms, we will then use Leica Cyclone Register 360 to upload the data and register the scans. Next, we can export the point cloud into a general file format, in this case, E57. Now that we have the scans, let's import them into BricsCAD BIM. Fun fact, I can work on other tasks while the import is taking place in the background. Once the import is complete, working with the point cloud data in BricsCAD BIM is fast and easy. We can start working purely in 2D or choose to make 3D models out of the point cloud. BricsCAD BIM is the best tool for modeling the existing conditions accurately, and with various automations we support the generation of a BIM model and the generation of 2D plans. Thanks everyone for joining me on the Scan to BIM journey.